Whoa, nasty! Those little shits can dig undercover!
Whoopee! We found the circus parade.
Shit! It looked like giant turkeys!
Whoa! They've turned them into catapults! Man, those grubs are twisted!
Okay, one down! But there's still two more out there! Let's take them out before they destroy what's left of the ship!
People, let's find him. I need Prescott alive.
All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Whoa, that's gonna be one ugly can of worms.
Save your strength, Baron. We're gonna need you to recover a message for him.
Ah!
This'll do.
We got some more!
Coming, Jace.
Hey, the cavalry finally showed up.
Get down there.
Oh, thank God. Anyone got a hemostat dressing? I'm out. Dom, give me a hand. Press down here and hold it.
Don't expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that chat you promised me?
Where's my goddamn father?
The desk! Azora!
And I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Azora?
Marcus, come on.
He'll be furious.
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look. Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Azura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
Reinforcements! What's up?
nasty.
Okay, let's move out.
This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott abused Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters, sir. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me. And I'm sorry.
Fucking Prescott. God damn him! So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Across the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
It's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump? And some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our ride. Let's track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird.
What's in those cages?
It's a keep out sign.
Well, it almost worked.
Looks like our barge.
They've gotta land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's hitting our way!
Spread out and keep moving!
It's a corpser! You know, only smaller! Get out of the way!
Hands up! We got ground!
There's gotta be more of them.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly buddies are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably right where the barges are heading.
This'll do.
More grubs above us!
Ron, get out of range!
Incoming!
Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
There better be a ride at the end of this!
One dead crow! Marcus, anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old Lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge, too.
Well, they have a points for ingenuity.
Flank up!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Artillery incoming!
Ron, get out of range!
Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
run!
Incoming!
Anything about those turrets that's familiar to you? They're using old Lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge, too.
Well, give them points for ingenuity.
Good, save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here. Okay, let's see how good this thing is.
Well, at least that's thinned him out.
This ammo. They're definitely setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving.
See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah, first class to Anvil Gate. Let's do it.
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm. Contact.
Stop him before he sounds the horn!
You can talk now, Baird. I think they've seen us.
You sure about that?
The last of them. Keep moving.
We better find a ride soon, because I'm not jogging all the way to Anvil Gate.
Hey, a nice run would do you good, Barrett. Keep them pecs from sagging.
This'll do.
We got some more!
Hell yeah, they gotta stop handing us points to play with!
Yeah, that's more like
enemy reinforcement!
Character farming?
Huh. Gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. They think we're dead. If we're not, they're gone to get more bombs. Okay, let's get up this ramp and see where it's headed.
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Here comes some more!
Throwing frags!
Yeah.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I say... Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Baron, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every drop in the place on our hands! Dagger! This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubbs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Another corpse, sir! Cease fire, asshole!
corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much...
Whoa, stay back, Bear. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
We woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad?
Egg spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
Time. Here's Mom.
got more eggs, Crash! Gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Holy shit! Look at the size of that book!
I got your number, bitch.
Light him up and get moving before we lose the barges. That's why we're here.
Dig!
Okay, we're clear. Let's get to the tower.
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah, now let's get up there. Last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here!
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's power time, baby!
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagon. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. Mirror that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Baird, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate?
We're past the halfway mark.
Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have the coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
Hold them off as best I can! Anyone picking this up? Now, this is Truck 54! I need some help fast, or else I'm gonna be kissing my ass goodbye!
I don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be dead. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Detective Grub Barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers on you.
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on.
Hey, looks like you're carrying ammo crates.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Let's target him and see what happens.
Good call, Baird. One left.
Get this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
Just in case it decides to go exploring without us.
You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch.
Well, looks like you learned plenty.
Rose flag! Heads up! We've got a Reaver!
Take out that buzzer!
Some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. The fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Ha-ha! This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.
And guards!
between, bitch!
You're a pretty good shot for a stranded, Dizzy. Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge! Come on, Baird, you're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. It's good enough for me.
Gas bags to the truck! Whoa! They're gonna bring us down!
And what do, kids? We aim for their ammo!
We're gonna barge right now!
hell of a lot of firepower down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Hoff and the grubs.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
Foolish boy.
Okay, that just ruined my day. Mira's back.
That beam up is fucking turbocharged. She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
You ever get the feeling she's just sticking with us?
No, Dom. This feels like a pretty sincere attempt on my life.
Any way we can slow this thing down?
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Ah. Oh, man. Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. Been a long time, Phoenix. I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disc? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to positions.
I'll fill you in after we've dealt with our visitors.
Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons
and
get to the front gate.
Bernie, you're on us. Get on the PA system and call it out.
Okay, will do. All personnel stand to! Hold the front gate! We've got a whole scrub battalion out there, people!
Get to the shelter, everybody! Come on, let's go!
Never seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the Queen.
She's alive! God damn it! Phoenix, any more shots you want to share with me?
Not yet!
Thank you.
they keep this up, they're gonna breach the gates.
We got some more!
Control, Colonel. You know, the big dangerous one.
I do. The targeting system's screwed. Can't risk it.
Drop him!
Yeah, we're dropping them,
God,
but they've invited
all
their cousins.
They're gonna overrun us! Fall back!
The second gate is down. We've got Grump in the inner courtyard. Everybody, fall back to the third gate. Concentrate fire on the inner courtyard.
Sorry.
For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub.
Colonel, we better have that talk now.
That's downright unbelievable, even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented, it'll kill off a Lambent? What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing! It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I can fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. Amazed. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Cole, with me. Dom, you and Bernie get up there and give us some cover while Baird works on the hammer. Anya, we're coming to get you. Are you okay? Where's Jace?
We're pinned down. Jace isn't here. He's on his way with Carmine.
Okay, Anya, hold on.
We'll get his covering fire. Go get him.
Yo, Marcus, I see the lady!
Look out! Dagger!
Marcus, are you okay? Marcus!
Come on, get up!
Overrun with Lambent! Bring the hammer online!
Okay, but you better get in here! We don't have full control!
Just fire it up!
Fire!
That don't look good! Fry that bitch?
Looks that way.
All right, everybody get inside. We've got unfinished business to...
What the hell?
Go on, everybody get to the rear of the fort! Run!
Yeah!
hatch's opening. Okay, that's gotta be a weak spot. Aim for it! Now! Wait until her ribs open! Aim for the heart! Don't shoot her until she's on fire! Yeah, you get cozy with her. I'll stand back. Man, this is more tough! Even through the cauldron! Hey, sexy baby, come on, mama! Come through the cold drain! She's leaking emotion! Keep clear! How was it for you?
Are we done here? Come on, Baird, we got a job to do.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
That's how. More Prescott's top secret bullshit. What the hell's a maelstrom barrier?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Hey, Prescott was really investing in the crazy tyrant technology. I almost admire that. But it looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Yeah, if it's seaworthy, if you can get the motors running, and if you can fuel it.
Now, son, that's where I come in. I'm ex-merchant Navy. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to fill the tanker.
We can detour via Mercy or Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. And we need the fuel.
Noticing you haven't insisted on coming along, Colonel.
I didn't surrender this town in the last war, and I'll be damned if I'm going to abandon it to a bunch of glowy grubs now. Right, Bernie?
Yeah, we're too old to run. We'll just sit on the front porch and blow the shit out of anything that moves.
Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight. Okay, let's roll. Emulsion field ahead! Take it steady, people!
Marcus, there's no other route to Mercy. We're gonna have to drive through that shit.
Heads up! We got buzzards coming in!
No choice now, Marcus. We gotta get out of here!
Okay, hit the metal! Go, go, go! Reavers on our ass, people!
Reaver on the road! Shoot it!
Rusted to hell and full of vapor. Let's try blowing some holes in them. Brace for this, people. It's gonna be close.
Well, that worked. We're gonna crash if we don't make a gap soon.
That's our way out. Concentrate your
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay, let's see what else they've lined up for us. Get in front and plow them out of the way!
Coming through! There goes my good driver discount! Ah, damn! It's the crawling!
Just more work, you crawl right over!
Yeah, but where's their mother?
God damn it, we're trapped! We're stuck in sand!
Jace, get us out of here!
I'm trying! You won't move! Give me a sec!
Look out! We've got company!
Okay, people, hold them off till we can get out of here! How's it coming, Jace?
Almost got it!
Well, you better get it quick, because we're out of time! Look out for the rockets!
I'm on it! And how are we gonna get past that? We can't bust through the barrier with the Brumach there!
But we could go over it!
Oh yeah, I'm up for that one! Let's do it!
Hey, Dragon Razor Wire!
Let's take his head off! Ooh, now that's gotta hurt!
Damn it! This rig's got more holes in it than my shorts! We should be in Mercy in a few hours!
Well, watch your six, people! We left a lot of pissed off grubs back there. Dizzy, I thought you said this town was occupied.
Yeah. It was busier than a fiddler's elbow a few months ago.
People don't abandon a fuel depot for no reason.
Okay. Keep an eye out for grubs. We might need to get out fast.
Oh, shit! Looks like they shut down the main pump.
The controls have to be somewhere along this pipeline.
All right, let's follow it. Jace, Dizzy, you stay here while we check out the town.
Hello? Anybody home? We just need some fuel. So when were you last here, Dom?
15 years. Maria's family, they're buried near the church. I wanted to bury her and the kids here too. But...
Everybody stop. Look, the pipeline's rigged.
Stay sharp, people. Could be an ambush.
Look out, it's got a motion sensor.
Well, so far so good.
No signs of fighting or grubs.
Look, there's another charge.
This isn't a trap. It's sabotage.
Let's just disarm it and keep moving.
Why would they rig the pipeline with charges?
I don't know. Might explain why the place is deserted, though.
Thank you. Marcus, we've got another charge.
Somebody definitely wants it.
Take cover! Hey, check fire! We're gears! Gears!
Get your hands off those goddamn charges!
Did you rig the pipeline? You want to blow this place up?
Yeah! I gotta stop this thing from spreading! Just let me get on with the job!
What thing? You got an epidemic?
Oh, the hell should I know what it is? It's some kind of fever. People started burning up, screaming and fighting, turning crazy. And I'm dead if I'm gonna turn up like that. Like some rabid dog, not even human no more.
You better come with us. We can get you some help.
No, it's too late. Leave me alone.
Hey, come back. We need to know where else you've laid charges.
Well, he was interesting.
Whatever fever he was talking about, I hope it's not contagious.
Let's just follow the pipeline and get the pump started. Hey, Dom, there's a city out there.
Yeah. That's Char. What's left of it anyway after the hammer strikes. The Stranded there used to refine their own fuel.
Well, if it doesn't work out here, then that's our next stop.
Hey, we're Cog! Don't run! We're on your side! Where'd he go?
Maybe he's the one that's gone nuts and they're hiding from him. Crazy bastard.
Looks like the pipeline takes us into the sewers. Let's go.
Can you hear something? Apart from the water.
Stranded. Probably hiding down here.
Oh, God. It's a crazy old man. But what killed him?
Okay, everybody watch your backs. All right, it's close quarters down here, so let's split up and give ourselves some elbow room. Dom, Sam, go right. Anya, stick with me.
Yeah.
down!
How can humans turn lambent? It only affects locusts.
Yeah, well, now it's jumped the species barrier again. Dizzy, we've got lambent humans.
You shit me, son?
I wish. Gotta stop them getting out.
We gotta get that pipeline working first. I know we're in shit, but that sub ain't gonna run on piss and moonshine.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll do it.
Lambent humans. No wonder the old guy wanted to frag the place.
Is that it? Are we all gonna end up like them? Former humans?
No, we're getting out. We grab the fuel and we're out of here.
My great idea to come here. Sorry, Marcus.
It's just as well we did. Now we know the whole human race could turn lambent if we don't do something about it. Come on, follow the ladders, topside.